Hi there, my name is Liz Gardiner, and the dance that we've got today is called Life After You. It was choreographed by Mark Simpkin in 2015 to the song Life After You, sung by the band Autry. It's a 72 count, two wall intermediate waltz. There is a tag at the end of wall two. You add a 12 count tag. So you'll be facing the front when you do the tag and you restart at the front, 12 o'clock wall. And at the end of wall four, you'll start that at the back and you'll modify, you'll get to count 51. Sounds weird, doesn't it? But you've got to get to 54. You just do, you change the cross quarter half into a cross quarter to take you to the front and you start again. You will not hear that one until you've danced it a few times. That restart sneaks up on you. You need to know where it is. All right. The count is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 all the way through, no end counts. The sweeps have a hold, the hooks have a hold, the hitches have a hold, and there are a few other holds throughout, but they're all on 2, 3s, okay. Let's get started. It's a little bit pacey. It travels east-west. So in this room, it's gonna be mighty difficult, and I've absolutely wrecked the carpet, and I've changed my boots even. But it's a bit of a chore doing the waltz on this carpet. All right, your weight's on your right. You're going to weave across. So cross, side, behind, drag and turn a quarter turn with your left. I'm going to just step forward and drag. Step forward on the right and do a half turn right and hook. And then you're going to roll a three quarter turn to the back wall. You're going to step forward, half quarter. From there, you're going to go cross, hold right side, left behind, hold side right. You're going to cross the left over the right, and you're going to do a half turn with your weight ending up on your left. So you get the front and you roll a full turn right, quarter, half, quarter. You're going to repeat that section. So cross, hold, side, behind, side, hold, cross, unwind, half over your right, and roll to the right. From there, you're going to do it's really a cross shuffle. It's a cross side cross. Then you go, so cross side cross, and then you go side drag as you're turning left. Then you're going to still turn left, step forward on your left, and half hitch your right as you do a half left. So step, half hitch, go back, you go back, half forward. Step forward, that's on your right, step forward on your left, and do a half sweep for two counts to the front. Let's just get to there. Okay, weight's right. Weave, 2, 3, quarter, 2, 3, half, 2, 3. Roll, 3/4, and cross, hold, side, behind, side, hold, unwind and roll to the front, full turn. And cross, hold, side, behind, side, cross, unwind and roll to the back. Cross, side, cross, turn left, so you're stepping back on the right, and then half hitch, back, half turn, forward sweep. Then you're going to go another 3/4 turn, cross first, cross 3/4 turn. Then you're going to step forward quarter side and then do a float turn. That's over two counts, so it's a 3/4 turn because you're at the front. 3/4 turn, a forward on the left, do a quarter pivot right, two counts and do two twinkles to finish the dance. Left twinkle and a right twinkle. All right, you really can't turn on this carpet, but let's go all the way through with the steps. So weight's on the right, we're going to cross the left. Cross, side, behind. Then you're going to step a side drag and quarter turn, but remember I'm going to do four drag together. Then forward on your left, half turn right, hitching or hooking your right foot. Step forward on that as you do a 3/4 turn over your right. So step forward on the right, half back, quarter side. Then you're going to do the hold, the slow weave. So cross left, hold side right, behind hold side right, cross the left over, do an unwind half turn to the front, weights on your left, and roll a full turn right, right, left, right. That's a quarter, half quarter. You're going to go cross, hold, side, behind, side, hold, cross and wind to the back, and roll 2, 3. From here, you're going to go cross, side, cross with your left, side, drag, and you're turning left. You're turning another half turn left, forward on the left, half hitch, hold that, and then back on the right, back half left, forward right, step forward on the left, sweep, a quarter turn to your left. From here, you're gonna go cross your right, turning right, quarter, half, forward, quarter, side, three quarter float turn, so you're here and you float for two counts, stepping it down, step forward on the left, do a pivot turn, and that's over two counts, so that's one, two, three, two twinkles to finish, a left twinkle and a right twinkle. Okay, let's do it all the way through with the count. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, roll. 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3. On 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Did I leave something out? Maybe I did. Hopefully you didn't spot it. All right, let's do a back wall. So we're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Cross, hold, weave, cross and wind, full turn right. And cross hold and turn and roll. Here's your shuffle. 1, 2, 3, turn left, half hitch left, back half turn sweep, and then the three quarter turn, cross, quarter, quarter, forward hitch, and then the forward quarter cross, the side, and then the float, step turn, and the two twinkles. Cool. Okay, so this is where you would do the tag. So at the end, you would have done the left twinkle and the right twinkle. Now you're going to do a sailor behind. Left sailor behind, a right sailor behind. Go behind with the left, quarter, forward left, half or three quarter turn with a sweep. So, and that sweep has got two counts. So the count would be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And that's at the end of wall two. Now this dance is pacey, by the way. So it would be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now, the restart, I'm going to show you where that is. So we'll do the back wall. We would have done the left twinkle and right twinkle. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, drag, 2, 3, turn, 2, 3, roll, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, cross and wind, and roll, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and roll. Now start thinking here. So you're going to do the cross shuffle. 1, 2, 3, drag, half hitch left, and back half turn sweep. Now, instead of continuing with a cross three-quarter turn, you're going to do a cross quarter-quarter to the front. Cross quarter-quarter, and you start weaving to the right. So that's a little bit tricky. So let's just do that. Cross side, cross, step hitch, half, and sweep, back to the front, and 1, 2, 3, turn, turn. On a smooth floor with space, it's great. Let's have a go to music. What could possibly go wrong? Okay, let's try again.
Smoke on the side of the road. I'm out here alone, just trying to get home.
Simpkin in 2015. Song is Life After You by Daughtry. 72 count, 2 wall, intermediate waltz. That tag at the end of all 2 12 counts with the sailor and the weavy turn. And the restart on wall 4. At count 51, you just modify the cross quarter half into a cross quarter quarter. So it's after that sweep, you'll be on the back wall, and it's cross quarter quarter, and then you weave to get started again. Okay, I do hope you've enjoyed it. It's worth persisting with, and at least you'll be able to get a bit of an idea. Thanks very much for watching, and I'll see you all next time.